I'm Hans with the Blizzard Magnum 87 or 8.7. The 8.7, I give it a solid 4. It's a really good all-mountain ski. It's a ski you can definitely take east coast to west coast. Initiates the turn a little bit slow. That's probably the only dislike of the ski. But on high speed, it holds phenomenal. It probably will be a really good ski too, and up to probably 3 feet of powder. So definitely good all-mountain ski for the good skier.